ready to start off with my first drum song story. This is an African story that I've turned into an Irish song by using the drum and singing it. Now, your part, you're going to want to clap along, but I'm going to ask you to resist because I need your hands for the next thing we're going to do. But in this song, this story, you will know exactly what to do. All right? I think I'm ready. Here we go.
I woke up one morning and give thanks for the day. Then I picked up my drum and I started to play. And I started to walk with the rising sun. And I walked till I came to a town. Now in that town the people gathered around. Seems they'd never seen a drum before. And I had so much fun as I played on my nail, pushing close to see how it was done. But then somebody touched my drum.
Somebody pulled that, somebody pushed that, somebody poked at it, and pretty soon they'd broken my drum to bits. And this is where you all go, aww.
So I asked them, why did you break my
drum?
Why did you break my beautiful
drum?
And they apologized as they answered me.
They said it's all because of our curiosity.
But you won't go away with empty
hands.
Stay with us then. Then we'll.
So I stayed with them and ate and danced with them. And they gave to me the most beautiful rug.
So I gave a shrug and accepted my rug.
And I started to walk, and I walked, and I walked, till I came to a town. I walked till I came to a beautiful town. Now in that town they'd never seen a rug.
They had nothing to sit on, no chair, no rug, nothing. They just sat on the ground.
So I showed them my rug, and they liked it so much that the women gave me kisses.
Oh, easy. And the men gave me hugs. Oh, guys, watch the ribs. Oh, man, you guys are strong.
And they sat down on my rug, and they laid down on my rug, and then they danced on my rug. But then somebody started to tug on my
rug.
And they tugged and they tugged till they tore into shreds. So I asked them, why did you break my
drum?
Why did you tear my beautiful
drum?
And they apologized as they answered me.
Is it all because of our
curiosity?
But you won't go away with empty
hands.
Stay with us and then we'll.
So I stayed with them and ate and danced with them. And they gave to me the most beautiful pot. It was made of clay and fire glazed in black.
I smiled as I slung my pot across my back. And I started to walk,
and I walked, and I
walked,
and I walked, and I
walked,
and I walked, and I
walked,
and I walked, and I till I came to a
town.
I walked till I came to a beautiful
town.
Now in that town they'd never seen a pot.
They had nothing to put water in, cold or
hot.
So I showed them my pot, and they liked it a lot. And they carried lots of water in, cold and
hot.
But then somebody touched my pot.
Hey.
Somebody pushed it, somebody pulled it, somebody poked it. Pretty soon, they broken my pot to bits.
Aww.
So I asked them, why did you break my
pot?
Why did you break my beautiful
pot?
And they apologized as they answered me.
This is all because of our
curiosity.
But you won't go away with empty
hands.
Stay with us and then we'll
dance.
So I stayed with them and ate and danced with them. And they gave to me the most beautiful cow.
Yeah.
So I started out with my beautiful cow, and we walked. walked and we walked and we walked and we
walked
and we walked and we
walked
till we came to a
town.
We walked till we came to a beautiful
town.
Now in that town we never seen a cow.
I don't know how they've never seen a cow. But I showed him a cow and I gave him some milk and then more and more. But you know it wasn't very long before they started touching my cow. Touching at my cow. Pulling on my cow. Hey, stop pulling on her! Then they ate my cow! She had the biggest brown eyes, and she has a big pink nose, like whiskey. I miss her, so I asked them, why did you eat my
cow?
Why did you eat my beautiful
cow?
And they apologized as they answered me,
this is all because of our
cow.
But you won't go away, you're empty.
Yeah.
Stay with us and then we'll.
I said, listen, I'll stay, but I'm not going to eat. I'm not having Bessie burgers. You kind of get my drift, you know? I got some vegetables or some greens or something, I'll have that, but and I don't feel like dancing. I'll just sit here if you don't mind. And then they tried to give me the most beautiful.
Dog,
that's a good one. I haven't heard that one before. If we were writing this story here in America, we would have them give me a drum, and then we'd go to commercial. But this is not an American story, this is an ancient African story, and this was their school, it was their entertainment. They had nothing else to do in the middle of the night while the stars were shining, they had no electric light. They told stories. Some stories in some ancient cultures would take a week to tell. That's a long story. So I cut out about 50 of the verses for your listening pleasure. But they didn't give me a drum. They tried to give me the most beautiful wife. I'm like, whoa, hold on. I deeply respect your culture, but where I'm from, a woman is not a thing. She should choose her own life. And I think she kind of liked that because she smiled at me. So I had to smile back at her. She smiled at me, and I smiled at
her.
And she smiled at
me,
and I smiled at
her.
Smiled at
me.
Pretty soon we went on a date. Long romance.
You will meet a stranger after them. Your car.
And we hit it off. It was great. It was a good time, you know. So we decided. We decided to, like, you know, get married, the whole thing. And we started to walk, and we walked, and we
walked,
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 and we walked, and we
walked.
We walked so far, our clothes were getting torn and worn and ragged, and one day she said to me, honey, I'm like, yes, sir. I think you should have asked that guy for directions back there.
Well, thanks, dear. Thank you very much. Yes. And we walked and we walked and we walked and we
till
we finally came to a we walked till we came to a beautiful now in that town people gathered around. Remember the almost sound?
Yeah.
Gulp. Something made me worry based on past experience. Something made me want to leave that town in a hurry as they pushed in closer towards me and my wife. I began to seriously fear for her life. And then they held me down. Hey! And they took my wife money. They took from me my beautiful, intelligent, articulate, kind-hearted, talented wife, who was introduced to me by those who ate my, which was given to me by those who broke my, which was given to me by those who tore my, which was given to me by those who broke my. Does anyone remember my beautiful? drum. Well, they laughed at me as they held me down. Then they brought out my wife in a beautiful gown.
Honey.
'Cause in that town, in that beautiful town, they're saying,
a beautiful woman should have a beautiful gown.
I'm like, well, that's nice. My clothes are all worn and torn and ragged too. Don't I get something? And they looked at me with kindness in their hearts and compassion in their eyes. And they said,
nope.
But seeing her alive made me so happy that I jumped for joy. And when I jumped, I bumped. And when I bumped, I woke up.
Did it all in a dream.
So you know what I did? I got out of bed and I gave thanks for the day. Then I picked up my drum and I started to play. And I started to walk with the rising sun. And I walked till I came